Hello, Facebook and YouTube and whoever else happens to be watching this. Folks had asked me earlier how I had mounted the binnacle here. It's actually just three bolts, AN4s, and then they're attached to a piece of quarter inch plywood, and then that piece of quarter inch plywood, this is fuel line here. Between the bolts and some washers here. It's all very loosely mounted there so it can vibrate. And then underneath there, hang on. Underneath there you've got some wire connect or wire conduit wraps, that sort of thing. If I can get to them. Yeah, there that hold the whole thing to the frame. And in the front is just a notch. That's all it is. There you go. That's how I did it. Talk to you later. Oh, and it's pretty out here today. So hopefully I'll get you some videos of the cold start. All right, now I'm leaving. Bye-bye.